Skizzy on Urban.
So what's up, guys? My name is Sheila and you are still watching Skizzy. Today I'm styled by posh vintage at Kingsgate Mall shop F11 right before Kabalagala. You can go there and get the red, black and gold look. Today on Instagram I bring you a gentleman and a lady. Let's start with the ladies. Hellen Lukoma posted a picture on Instagram that has caused a lot of controversy. She is nude, but you can't see it in this picture. You just have to take a closer look, which we're not going to do for you. We're just going to drop it there. Just keep gazing. We're not going to bring it closer. I've seen a few people comment from, my God, she doesn't have, her bums are like buns, her tits are like, oh, they're saying all sorts of things about her. But all the same, she looks very, very hot. And then we go in for Mr. LeBron James. By the way, you can follow Hellen at Hellen Lukoma. And then we go in for Mr. LeBron James. You follow him at King James. One thing I loved about this photo is that he was not bringing out his football side, but he was bringing out his fashion side. You know, the way Mosha takes pictures and then divides them, then those three things. He looked very, very nice and swag. And speaking of people who are swagged up, Lil Wayne is one of those people. And on this one, he features Paris. Actually, it's Paris Hilton who features Lil Wayne. Good time. So in case you just joined us, it is rumored that it is confirmed that a Bad Black movie is in the making.
Yeah.
But a Ugandan director, or rather movie producer, is the one doing this. So we have decided to look at some other people in case our movie industry ever gets up there. Biopics would love to watch.
Exactly.
Yeah. Mosha, who do you have first on your list?
You know, I think the first people I want on my list are the Kiria brothers. You know, I want to see how they all end up where they are and how it all started, from Maurice Kiria, Vampos, and the Saba Saba in America. Yes. Right now, I would love to see how their mother brought them up, because they always talk about their mom and how they managed to be
so
different. When you look at Maurice Kiria and the kind of music he does, and then you see Vampos, and then you see Saba Saba, they're all different, and they have the Kiria name bring them together. So I would love to see, you know, how it all started, what schools they went to, what kind of life, how they all ended up being different like that. That is something I want to see on TV.
Yes, and for me, on my side, I think I will go with a bit of Seya.
Okay.
I think Seya is quite a very interesting man, and recently that he's all in the tabloids for being with different women. How a mayor is able to keep up with his family and then have all sorts of different women here, Desire, there, former Miss Uganda, here, Sylvia Owori, and yeah, Seya would
love
be quite
to see
amazing.
How he was able to get all these women.
And then aside from that, remember the time of Seya when they said Yalete Bichukulia Uganda?
Yes.
How he was able to walk past that phase. As in, he kind of has the and so he kind of has the Leonardo DiCaprio thing in Wolf of Wall Street. You understand that kind of thing.
Since we're still talking about politics, because there is politics, I think Besigye, now Sheila mentioned to me that Besigye would be a nice movie to watch.
Yes.
You know, he has tried to stand for presidency for 3 times and failed.
And
then the whole walk to work incident, that would cause a little bit of drama and like have suspense in the movies. That is something we'd want to watch in a movie.
And then one of the things about the movie of Besigye is that we'll get to know on what went down between Museveni, Winnie Byanyima and Besigye. That whole circle.
Okay, well, take it to our Facebook page, Skizzy at Urban, and let us know which movies you'd want to see being made by, say, about Ugandan celebrities. But let's get back into the music. Now, this lady was the second runner-up in Tusker Project Fame.
Yes.
And she has this very beautiful song out. Take a look at the music video from the very gorgeous Daisy Ejan. Hola people, Danze Mosha here, and today I was dressed and Prime Complex. Today our tweet comes in from LL Cool J. You can follow him at LL Cool J, and he says, talent is God given, be humble. Fame is man given, be grateful. And conceit is self given, be careful. And that is him quoting a guy called John Wooden right there. Now remember, if you want to follow me on Twitter, all you have to do is type in at Mosheology, and for Sheila, at Sheila Sempe. And that way you can talk to us and tell us anything you want about the show. But more of the music. This is Justin Bieber and Chance the Rapper. Song is called Confident.
Skizzy on Urban.